kulandzela ukuthi kushe sakhiwo saseBonomol kamanzini ngekutsabuka kwekusa kwangemsombuluko lapho ke khona lo mlilo kuthiwa ke ushise kakhulu i-second floor. IBonomol namhla bekade ke ivaliwe ingasebenzi, kanti labo labasebenza ke kulamahhovisi bebashacekile ngalesigameko. Kubeke nemhlangano webaka-NDMA masipala wakamanzini, beticishamlilo bakawater basemagesini, emaphoyisa embube kanye nabo laba baseBonomol. Kutawubukisana ukuthi ngabe ke konakele kangakanani nekuthi ke inqubekela phambili ngabe ke yithini.
Siyakhe ukuthi sibhekele sehlakalo la kulendzawo yethiya la eBonomol. So-ke kuyadzingeka ke lokho ukuthi before-ke kuqale kusetshenwe kube nama-activities ngelathinte kufuna sibe a-proper assessment.
Ngeke kube kahle ukuthi ukhuphuke khona. I understand the Martinez, they want to go up, kube khona labangakusalvage. That's not going to happen because letulu akusiko kahle ukuthi ungene khona. Wangena nje ute emakalapha sigcobo utawulimala ngoba lama-wall touch lakhona lapha khona la khona bese lamanye samfukile kuposition.
Ngakhenza ukuthi kubi kakhulu, akungeneki nengeneka, asibone ukuthi sizawuthola ini.
Ngelanga nje 20,000. Yeah, because nje maybe nangene kuma 3
All of us, we had a loss of approximately.
He's the running of the Galaxy Mobile.
If we can check,
this one is Galaxy Mobile,
maybe,
and this owner is of the Variety Center.
2.5 to 3 m, maybe approximately. If I am not mistaken, we can check. I will check my stock sheet and then we'll see what we can do.
I can't tell you exactly.
Bosomabhizinisi labanyendi baveteke kushaceka kakhulu ngasoke lesigameko. Basevariety Center bona-ke bathi balahlekelwe-ke imali lengafika ku-2.5 million wemalangeni, njengoba-ke sitoko sabo lesiningi besikhathi-ke sise-storeroom lesihlala khona-ke second floor kule sakhiwo. Simo-ke besibonakala kungasiso-ke lesihle, njengoba-ke bantfu bebakhombisa kushaceka nje kakhulu. Nginonhlanhla Thwala, itinzabe into channel yeMaswati kamanzini.